Alright guys, so this is part 3, and today, what's his name, Ty is going to be playing PUBG, or at least trying to play PUBG, so this is his avatar, and so just press start, let's get into this video. I want to see how bad you're going to do. Okay, and so in the last video, since we're all doing this on Super Bowl Sunday, go Patriots by the way, the score was just 18-28.
And then 1928,
and the Patriots just scored, so now it's 25-28. So the Patriots are still in this. We just need the field goal to get back at them. So I'm going to go ask one more time right now while he talks to y'all.
See what happens. So, guys, yeah. So, Player Unknown's Battleground. So, I don't know why it's taking so long to load. Hi. So, let's surprise Sophia and give this video as much likes. She has 34 likes. She really wants to get to 35. Could you please do that for us? Oh, 35 subscribers. We want more than 35 likes. Definitely, please.
Sorry about that, guys. It's actually 29.
Oh.
29-26, but move, please. But Eagles have the ball at the like the 40 or something.
It's my head in the camera.
Are you doing a duo?
Me? I don't know.
Yeah, you are.
What is a duo?
With another person.
Oh, I'm with
Kron's kid 45. Shout out to you. I'm just gonna say shout out because
like. So, PUBG is pretty much just like Fortnite, I guess.
But it's a more realistic version.
Yeah, like there's more blood, and so if you get like, I don't know, like I guess paranoid kind of seeing blood, I recommend you not watching this. And if your parents wouldn't allow that, I recommend not watching this.
You can watch our Fortnite videos.
Yeah, Fortnite's not as bad. And there's someone right there.
That's your teammate.
Oh. Hey, Kron's kid. Oh my gosh.
Would you go in the same house?
No, Kron's kid. Give me the weapon.
Let's go for a different house. Down there. Over there. You know there's cars in this game, right?
And you can drive them?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Don't land in a tree. It's the worst mistake in your life. Ow!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Go inside the house. And this game's a little different. There will be, like, laying on the ground.
What do you mean, like, laying
on the ground? Like, the weapons will be laying on the ground. You kind of have to, like, stare at the ground. What are you doing?
Clicking on the button.
That happens a lot.
Yeah, this game is lying.
Not completely finished yet. Right there, first aid kit. And get the bullets and then get a grenade. Stun grenade just stuns them so you can kill them. Get that. And then hold X.
Why?
Because it will reload the gun so you can shoot it.
Oh, there's pants.
Yeah.
Yeah. Stuff. Probably not going to be any more stuff. Probably shouldn't show. Yeah, there's no more stuff. I need to find my teammate. Can you kill your teammate?
Yes.
I'm gonna go do that.
I do that.
You can do that?
Yeah.
Oh, this lag.
In this game, yeah, you can.
If you do that, this lag, bro. You can. Oh my god.
What?
Get out the door? If you do that in Fortnite, you can get kicked off.
You can get banned, yeah.
Yeah.
In Fortnite. What this game is.
Okay, this lag is annoying. What the heck is wrong with your TV?
I just want to get everything. That's why you just walk slow, then it won't happen.
What do I got?
Oh, you need to pick up that scope.
Oh, dude.
Okay.
Scope?
Yeah. Alright, I gotta do something real quick. Just because I don't think you would know how to
equip
the scope.
teammates, like, next to me.
There you go, now you have a scope.
Wait. Here.
Wait, you have to go to first person to look through the scope.
Give me my gun.
Okay.
Now, can I kill my teammate?
Yeah, shoot him. Start shooting him. Start killing him.
I'm just gonna hit him once. Hopefully he doesn't kill me, though.
He will, dude. Honestly, that's what people do. Bro, get out of first person. That looks terrible. You have to go kill him, bro. Just do it.
Why?
I always do it. It's funny. It makes the video funny.
Well, no, I don't. No.
Just kill him, bro. You can survive on your own.
Guys, this is Sophia's idea, so dislike the video if you don't like this idea.
Just kill him.
Where is he?
Bro, you missed him. You missed
him. He's lagging away from me.
Look at him. Dude, stop. You have to hit him. Or else he's going to realize. He's going to realize you're trying to shoot him. Did you get killed by that guy?
That back looks so weird.
You're probably going to get killed by that guy. How many people are left? 70. Oh, there's 76 alive. We're 6 minutes into the video. Dude, the drop's coming. Look up. Look at the plane. Right there, right up. That drop. You have to go find the drop. Go find the drop, for real.
What if I shot
Go him? Straight, go straight.
What if I shot him at
Go
the
straight,
sky?
Go straight. Follow the Kron's kid.
Hey, Kron's I think, kid.
Dude, go straight.
I'm going.
Go follow him. I bet he's going to get the drop, too. Are the only people near here. It will have a little blue circle about where the drop's going to fall.
Can you punch?
Do you want me to go do it?
No.
Okay, well then walk faster.
This is as fast as you can walk.
Are you pressing Y?
No.
Press Y. There you go. Now run. Follow the Kron's kid. Go. You have to go get the drop before him. Go. Run. You have to go get that drop, though. Go get that drop, though. Oh, lad. Run. Kill him. Shoot him. Kill him. Yes, kill him. Go. Shoot him.
Is he dead?
No, keep shooting him. Alright, now press X. Press X. And then go get this stuff. Get a backpack.
How?
Here, let me do it.
Guys, please don't dislike this video. I just wanted to get the loot crate so bad. I'm sorry, guys. I have to.
Can you equip that?
I could have stun grenade him that whole time so he wouldn't lag.
But yeah, but that's even dumber, because what if you missed?
I wouldn't, though.
Are you sure about that?
I'm good with grenades. Alright, guys, so if y'all like sports and sports challenges and stuff, I recommend you going to watch Battle Universe. You should go watch Battle Universe. That's Nov. Team Edge does like crazy challenges and giant things, like giant board games and stuff. And then if you like gaming stuff, I recommend you go watch Dance EDM. Did you just put a ghillie suit on?
No!
Oh. I have a ghillie suit!
Hey, now nobody will realize it's you.
Oh, true.
Here. Hold on, I gotta do something.
I'm a ghillie suit.
I'm going ghillie suiting. Let's go. Alright, so you want that?
I don't know.
Yes, I know what you want. Why is this thing
live? Guys, comment down below and say if you like.
Alright, there you go.
Comment below and
press Y.
I know what to do. Now I don't have a teammate. Now I'm kind of mad at myself because I don't have a teammate.
You're so stupid.
What was your idea?
Well, you killed him.
You told me to.
You didn't have to.
You said it would make the video fun. Now I'm kind of mad because I don't have a teammate. This was just a setup, wasn't it?
I bet your teammate hates you right now.
What if he joins in the next game and takes Zach and kills us? No.
See why you don't need duos with us?
Yeah. Should I pick up the pistol?
No. Alright guys, I think we're gonna have to do a part 2 to part 3. Probably. Or part 1 to part 3.
I can't find anybody and it's always been 10 minutes. The video can only do 15. So it's gonna be like part 3 of part 3.
No! It's part 1 of part 3 and then part 2 of part 3.
What's gonna happen is there's gonna be a part 4, but instead of Ho playing PUBG, it's still gonna be me.
Nah!
Yeah, because it's still going to be my game.
No, we're doing part 2 of part 3. And then I'm going to have... I'm going to play... I'm not going to play Fortnite. I'm not going to play PUBG. I'm going to play Fortnite for my last...
You can make that option?
Yeah.
Dang it. I don't want to shoot. I look good with my...
So we have 12. We're at 12 or something. So I'm gonna think I'm gonna end it here and then get the next video rolling. So we'll be back with
part 2
of part 3.